So a huge win for the women's basketball team tonight against Wiley College. Number 8 ranked Wiley College, 102-100. Mercedes Dobson with layup in overtime. Coach Minner, quite a game. I know it's pretty close to the end of the game, but what's some of your thoughts right now?
Well, I thought we played pretty hard the whole time. Our energy level was pretty good most of the time. And that's why, you know, we pulled it out. We didn't make a lot of free throws, missed 15 free throws, missed some key layups at the end of the game, one that could have put it away completely. But we kept playing. Even when they hit the three, we pushed the ball down the floor, made a layup. We had a shot at the end of the regulation that I thought was a pretty good shot, too. So, again, you know, I thought we just maintained. We didn't get all flustered. We didn't get down in the dumps. We were down 5 points, I think, 1 point in the second half. Came back and pulled out the win, and you know, we're one game away from being champion.
Right, the team definitely had to handle some diversity this game. Nishay had to go off. What do you think that tell you about your team?
Well, I think it was good, especially for the fact that Wiley pressures. I mean, so not having your point guard in there against a team that pressures, you see who steps up. And I thought Rubio did a decent job, and we preached this all year. You don't know what's going to happen. I mean, last year we played Wiley, 5 people fouled out of the game, and they weren't ready, and that was my fault. That those kids weren't ready to play. And so when teams criticize the way we play and we're up 30, we're up 40, and I'm still coaching hard, it's for games like this. Because we have people in the game that done, maybe they didn't play a lot of minutes in the last couple weeks, but they need to step up and make a play. And so that's why if you're in uniform, I tell the girls, you don't know what's going to happen. You don't know who's going to get hurt. You don't know who's going to foul out. Everyone needs to be ready to go. And it starts in practice. If everybody goes hard and understands their role, then we're fine. And I thought that happened. I mean, Rubio could have been down herself, but she wasn't. Sam stepped up. And we're going to need that tomorrow because tomorrow's for the championship. So no one feels bad for us that we have a player hurt. They're going to come try to beat us and take our championship away.
Right, you play in Shreveport tomorrow. What are some of the things you want to take with you to that game from tonight?
Well, we got a rebound. They're not going to pressure as much as Wiley did. We're going to have to make some shots. We're going to have to attack the basket. We're going to have to finish. And we're going to have to play with the same energy level. We're going to have to turn them over. They're going to be fundamental. They're going to play a little bit different style. They beat us last time, so that should be motivation enough for us to try to get them. And we got to keep them off the glass. You know, we got to play solid defense. We got to keep them off the glass. And we have to not let them get runouts and stuff. We got to play solid. I mean, they're a good team. They're a little depleted, but so are we. So it's just a matter of we got to come play tomorrow.